Thank you, George. I had a lovely evening once I'd regained consciousness.
There was nothing, really.
Nothing? You took them all the way over to New York, you brought us all the way back for the party, you even brought Arnie back.
I nearly dropped your mother halfway across the Atlantic.
What, couldn't you hold on to her?
I just felt like dropping her. Don't like her very much.
Are you sure they don't know who you are?
Yes, I erased the memories as soon as we got back.
Brilliant.
Good party, wasn't it? I think your dad likes me now. In fact, at the end he said he loved me.
He was drunk, George. He said he loved my mother, so he must have been.
Why are you humans so strange after drinking alcohol? I mean, Avril was all over the place, singing and shouting.
I know. How much had she had?
Half a shandy. And as for Tyler, well...
We must get him drunk more often. It was the first time he's actually made any sense. Night, George.
Night, 30-year-old woman. Happy birthday.
I think Mrs. Raven might regret drinking such a lot.
She's going to wake up with a terrible hangover.
She's going to wake up with Arnie, which is far worse.
It's Christmas.
It's a big religious festival to celebrate the birth of Jesus.
It's a funny way to celebrate his birth.
Imagine spending an entire day with my parents and Piers and Mrs. Raven.
They're just the sort of people we have to spend Christmas with. You're joining us for Christmas, aren't you?
Morning, Janet. Looking forward to Christmas Day.
What are you doing? It's going to be a nightmare.
How do you like my new place?
There's someone I'd like you all to meet.